Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Before I start with the car, I just want to let you know, I usually come to this area to the park. It's about a mile away from the office for a few reasons. One, so I could test drive the car, see if it needs anything. Two, this is a beautiful area to take pictures in. And three, it's usually because there's not a lot of people around when I'm here. But it does sound like we have a live band over there, so I just wanted to let you know what that was. All right, so we're taking a look at an 06 Solara, 139,000 miles on it. Never been smoked in. It was actually a trade. We sold it years ago, and it was traded in on another Solara with low miles. I always say this, but if you're looking for a front-wheel drive midsize convertible, you have only a handful of options. This is one of them, and it's a great option. You do have anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, keyless entry, and factory navigation. Now, on our website, salitautosales.com, you're going to be able to see the still photos, Carfax report. But when I take the video, I like to showcase everything that I can see. So you see whatever damage is on the interior. Same thing with the dash over here. Convertible top, no issues whatsoever. Just keep in mind, 139,000 miles on it, but the body is in really good shape for a slightly older vehicle, especially black. Very unforgiving with the color. Shows up a lot of scratches, but you can see on this one, it's really not that much. Decent sized trunk. We got the floor mats for you. Let me just close the top. I mean the trunk, sorry about that. And as I see right over here on the rear bumper, but you could see, even with the mileage and the year, this is actually in better condition than some newer cars that I've seen over the years. And very important, the headlights are not all foggy and yellow where you can't see out of them. And if you're buying this and registering this in Jersey, you have a good inspection sticker, good until November of 23. Driver's side, you see side airbag indicator. This is just normal wear and tear. Same thing over here, the armrest. This was a daily driver. You have a power seat, power lumbar. See over here, nothing's rubbed out. This leather over here happens on quite a few of these, even with lower mileage. As we get into the car, you have the power mirror switch, convertible top. This is for the power windows. And that's just a Toyota security light. And underneath there, clean it. Okay, traction control plus the tire pressure monitoring system reset light. And you can see the odometer, but I'm still gonna start her up so we can take a look at all the lights. Turn on and turn off. That's it, 139,000 miles on it. Steering wheel radio controls. It's a factory nav unit, and as, there we go. Now, I know most of us use Waze or Google Maps or even Apple Maps, but you have it, it's cool, it's there. It is JBL sound system, if I can get. Let's see. Digital climate control, heated seats, storage area. Cup holders, armrest, more storage, and another, sorry about that, and another outlet to charge up your phones. Now, for the part everybody waits for, just make sure these hooks are away. Same thing on this side, and then just press the open button. Just notice the cracking that's over here. It is safe. It goes in through our shop. We check it, see what it needs. But cosmetically, it is being sold the way it sits. So what you see is what you get. But we check the brakes, tires, all the fluids, everything like that. And there you go. Solara convertible, black with tan leather, premium sound system, heated seats, and it's just a really comfortable car to drive. All that being said, I want to thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate. Call us at area code 732-246-4811. Or, once again, on our website at salitautosales.com, you can chat with us and text us through WhatsApp. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.